I've invited Marcy and Jefferson over for a game of ethical dilemma.
Oh, a dream come true, by gum. You mean I actually get the opportunity to play a board game with two people I can't stand and Jefferson?
Al, it's your turn to move your thimble.
Get in touch with your feminine side.
Tough break, buddy. Oh, I'll tell you, Al. It's Friday night. I got a cup of herb tea. Yeah. We're with the girls we love. And we're playing a game that's sure to become the next middle age craze. Will it always be like this, Al?
No, one day it'll be just like this, only we'll be wearing Depends undergarments.
That's not your feminine side speaking.
No, my feminine side is on the couch watching Oprah and occasionally pushing aside a breast to scratch my knee.
Bitch. Now it's my turn.
Oh, please don't let her land on sexual intimacy.
Sexual intimacy. Okay. If your lover suddenly was unable to perform anymore, and was a shoe salesman, and named Al.
Oh, couldn't possibly say that. Oh my God, it does.
And an old lover came back to town. I guess they mean Jim. Would you have a sleazy affair with him?
Of course.
Yeah.
Al landed on caring. I mean, I'm trying to win, but I keep landing on Data Kennedy, lose a turn.
Tell us what you care about, honey.
I Care by Al Bundy. When hooters jiggle around, and I find nickels on the ground, I care. When a Mustang engine purrs, and the bathroom is not hers, I care. When the pitcher's on the mound and the wife is underground, I care. But when I've been playing this for days, I will kill anyone who stays, I swear!
Yeah!
And if you really want to scare, check out his underwear. If you dare. His eyes, his chest, his butt.
What else would you change about him?
Well, certainly you wouldn't want him to keep those teeth.
Jefferson, he's sitting right in front of us. I would like to change that birthmark on his tush, shaped like Woody Allen.
Death can't be this busy. You know what? For $1 million, I'd never jump out of an airplane.
Al, you landed on Kiss the Neighbor.
Don't you want your last-minute instructions?